Take the high ground! More infantry on the line!
There's the next mortar pit!
Burn up!
Could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this.
The 200 millimeter on the point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
Fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen. Tojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. They're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Watch the cover! Cover now!
Japanese infantry! Get behind that fallen tree!
We
got artillery!
Get it, Norman! Get up!
another one up ahead!
Clear it out so our tanks can move up! Lights out! So good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight. Heads down! Our tanks should be able to provide us some cover as we close in around the hill. The other guns are clear to see. Stay in cover until they finish their run! One more!
Cover!
Take the one on the left!
I hear you!
This is it! Clear out those caves! Go to hell!
Cover!
Ah.
Get
the
arm!
Ah.
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 Call it in.
Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.